In today's episode, we are experiencing the ancient art of knife massage. Oh yeah, oh. This form of therapy has been around for thousands of years. But does it go beyond just chopping? Today we head to the Knife Therapy Education Center in Taiwan to find out. At the end of this video, you can decide, should you try it?
Nice to meet you!
You're so excited!
好开心看到你本人
Oh my god, me too! It's so nice to meet you, it's such an honor! 我在这边就是针对教育的部分，就是世界各地的学生，那他要学刀疗，那在这边做一个教育。
What are the benefits of knife massage?
我们希望他第一个最不花钱
Oh, it's cheap!
Cheap!
It's really affordable!
最不要花钱 然后可以自己照顾自己，再配合饮食，所以刀疗来说，它需要配合这些。
It's not just a massage, it's a whole health system.
Yeah, like a holistic for everyone. 人身上有一些看不到的磁场跟气门，我们把这个磁场跟气门把它打开，然后做刀疗，一下子它就会热，跟那个很用力按你的热不一样，轻轻的刀你就热。
Knife massage is to like direct the chi in your body.
对，印度他说这个叫 aura 是不是？
Aura.
对，然后慢慢把它打开，融合成一股气在身上。How
did it originate?
这个是来自于中国，在两千五百年之前的时候的中国，但那个时候就是很混乱，很多人生奇怪的病啊。然后那个时候也有医生学这个， 也有 monk 在学这个。那他们为了保好，我们中国人要保好自己的气。 练内丹功
Yes
所以就结合了刀疗
Inevitable
Yeah
OK
很天然，所以我们需要用大自然的力量 然后也减少说现在的国家的医疗负担了。现在反而中国还要来台湾学，他们来台湾学，哇！台湾的这个技术以前的之外，就是我们结合了一个陨石的力量，是一个真的这么大的陨石。我们会把刀子放在这个 meteor rock 的附近，平常在养它的气。五点我们就起来练刀，就是在一个枕头上面，然后就要这样子，然后拿着刀开始练。
真的，真的练气，然后三十分钟，每天都早上都要练，所以要当刀老师五点就要起来，做完就是很像回到
baby 的时候，很轻松。Oh,
really? Okay.
现在很多人就是脚很重啊，这里很重啊，无时间啊，抬不起来，然后眼睛都这样，每天都用那个 PC
眼�que，然后做完之后，他可能业绩比较好，状况比较可以集中。那还有另外一种是他生病的，或者是心里有一些问题，有一些压力的。OK，那做完刀疗。
我们有一些客人，他说这个会把一些不好的气就拿掉，好像一个抽风机咻冲掉。如果刀疗这个人的身体很冷，对，就说他体质很冷，刀下去我们刀子会像冰箱拿出来一样这么冰。What
is the first thing that happens?
第一个我们会先针对，请问你哪里不舒服，我先帮你看。好，OK。 看另外一个看不到的你是怎么样。Oh,
they can find the unknown side of me.
对对。
Oh, here we go. I'm gonna get my therapy.
那你的手放这样子，对，然后 relax. 第一个我会先把你的资料输了，这台电脑，这就像一台电脑一样。哇。然后这个是翻译机，翻译你的状态。The
compass, yes. The ancient compass. How old is this?
原本是2500年，现在快要接近6000。Thousands
of years old.
你的话可以摸这里。手放在这边，这个脚脚它会有一个气。当我在敲的时候，你有感觉热的。对啊，所以我在敲这里也会有气。OK，你可以试试看，因为它有一个看不到的一条线连上去。So
she's translating my information into this item, and it's telling her things about me.
OK，那我们现在是针对健康。 第一个跳出来是你的腰，腰要注意。那还有妇科，就是女生的那个妇科。你喜欢吃冰吗
？Ice cream，
喜欢吗
？Yes，last
ice cream。哦，
那像冰咖啡，因为我很爱喝冰咖啡。那我问你哦，你想要变胖吗？就是它是水肿胖。我有水肿胖。对，就是因为。
这个冰的东西一吃进去，你的气血循环突然 stuck，Oh
my god！
所以就这里停的地方最多，所以你这边会痛。所以这个看医生 就是医生要发现你有问题的时候他才能去处理它，那可能会长东西，严重就长东西，所以你不要长东西的话就不要吃。你有时候会很累，然后这边会觉得闷闷的吗？
Maybe not like heavy breathing, but then I'll be sad.
Yeah. 它可以是一个 emotion.
Yeah.
可以。你游泳跟跑步会很好，会把这里打开。
所以要去游泳去跑步。
需要。
可是这边好热哦。
台湾吗？
台湾好热。
台湾很热。
跑步。
所以我们都五点去。所以他认为说，还有你可能太晚睡了，太晚睡，然后又吃冰，然后你吃的东西口味比较重
，getting ripped apart，
就是可能炸的啊，酱油啊，
好喜欢吃炸鸡啊，
蒜啊辣辣、
啊。Because I'm like sweating, because she's getting me, she's getting every part of me。
喝了水就会瘦，
真的，
就是自然的瘦，不是那种、你知道很努力才瘦。
Yeah. OK， 好，那
你是水分不够的关系。
水两杯，
然后你的脚啊，你的右脚的这里
，It's like heavy or tight here.
对对
，Yeah，it is.
中间
，It is.
所以你有时候要泡脚，因为脚一泡，它的气会脚到头全身，然后就流汗，15分钟就好了。所以其实第一个可能比较大的问题是你的筋骨 ，Calcium.
Yes, I have a lack.
不够。
Yeah, I always lacked calcium. That was like the number one thing my mom told me ever, like growing up, and she just pinpointed it.
真的。
She's recommending me not just like exercise and what type of food I should be eating as well. It's not just the massage. I didn't expect that. I thought we're gonna come in and get chopped up. I'm finding out all my life problems.
我从这个看你的身体，我觉得你是一个很认真、很负责任、很想、很努力、
oh my God.
的年轻的女生，非常认真。所以你有时候会忘了自己。
Yeah.
所以等一下我帮你做，我会加强你的这里跟这里。
OK， 好。
然后我们就可以开始做运动。
好 ，OK。好，
那怎么试呢？
跟他 pose 一下。
一定要呀，这样很帅的。
Yeah. Lena was telling me about my chi doors. How like every person has parts of their body where the energy comes from.
Yes, yes.
So it's one right here.
Here and neck here.
The back of my neck.
Yes, and here.
My waist.
Yes, here.
Oh, here too.
Okay. It's two sides. And here.
Ooh, okay. Down my feet
and
the back of my. Oh, and my legs. Okay. Yes. You should be able to feel some heat coming out from that body.
But don't too close. Just have a distance, and you will feel more. You have to relax. Take off your shoes and socks and relax, and then you could feel that.本人以前就有，
哇 ，OK。
只是说现在因为世界的关系，大家都忘记了，忙着工作、生小孩、赚钱，忘记了。
Like close up，
yeah，
close up。
那我先带你做几个动作，你先把它打开。
Warm up。
第一个是你的这里
，OK。
好，吸气，吐气，然后有点蹲哦，有点蹲。
Oh yes， OK。
对的时间做这个运动，你的身体的循环会很好，一整天都不会累。
真的哇！
好，我们换脚。
I feel like I'm super sane right now. Over 9,000.
Last.
Okay. We have just got done with the exercise. Now we're gonna get to the actual knife massage part. We're gonna lay there and get chopped.
身材很好哦
！Oh my god！
身材很好哦
！Thank you！
这是你第一次对不对？
对，第一次。
好，先让你的筋松开，等一下就会很好跳。走路要慢，放一点 cream 就。
So guys, how's it going? Thumbs up this video, subscribe, share this video with a friend.Are you still recording?
Yep, I am.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, ooh,
this is some. Oh my god.
This is ginger. Wow. Ginger cream.
Oh, my body is ready, literally. Oh my god, we're so stuck. Tenderize me. Oh.
Okay.
I'm going to start from here.
Oh. Wow. Oh. So where she's massaging now is my problem area.
你的手摸摸看我的刀子。
Wow, oh my gosh, 好冰哦。
这是你这边的一个磁场跑出来。
真的。
所以会变冰。
哦 living my best life.
不会刀你全身，会刀重点。
对。Hey, this is CupofTJ. Just getting knifed. Okay, but you guys, so knife therapy, they massage those area where your chi is. So the chi doors. So that's why she's focusing on that area. And it feels really good. It was really tight before, but I can feel it loosening. Go back in the hole now. See you guys later.
Okay, you try? No.
Try. Oh, how bing! It's so cold! Why is it so bing?
Try this different. This is more deep, 比较深的 这种阴磁场会出来。
深的阴磁场？嗯，就是怎么讲？
阴离子。
阴离子。
正电子跟负电子，负电子。比如说你可能坐太久，然后有一些气一直卡在那里。以科学来讲，就是你这边的氧气血液循环不好，走不过去。那这个刀了之后，它血液循环就会过去。
It must be because I sit so much and edit so much. Hey, it's me again. So she's focusing on that area. That area is my sore spot. When I get regular massages, they'll never like focus on that area.So I want to see like after this massage how I feel.
I don't know if you guys could see this, but that area between your shoulder blade, you get massaged there by fingers. I don't think it can get as deep as the knife, because right now with the knife, it feels like it's straight up like pinpointing the sore spot, like it's just cutting it open. It's so much sharper than the massaging with regular fingers.
Oh, it's deep in my armpit.
胸部就会大咯。
真的吗？No way. She's saying this is gonna make my boobs bigger. 真的吗？
会哦，会哦。
Okay.
因为循环比较好。
Then more. I come back here every week. Wow, that's so interesting that your body, if it doesn't circulate well, the fat stores there.
Yeah.
So this is basically loosening it all up.
所以其实胖是因为塞住。
真的。
有一个客人这里长东西，刀刀刀，然后东西就不见。
Wow.
就不用开刀。
So she just got done massaging this part, and it's just so loose, like just flop it around. You guys know at a car dealership how there's those balloons that's like I feel like this arm could do that. Also, she said my boobs are gonna grow after this, so it's a win-win for all of us. Great content, bigger boobs for me.
I'm living.
就是研究，
蛮酸。
嗯，真的哈。
真的很冰
耶，来你让他试试看刀。
Oh yeah, he's saying I'm really cold in that area, but that's another problem area. I'm just full of problems. When I started this YouTube channel, it was just to document my travels. Never would I have known I'd be knifed by two people. Shoutouts to my fans.
我在刀这里，你可以用手掌去感觉，有些气会从手掌出去。
真的。Hey, it's CupofTJ again. I'm getting my head chopped, and it feels so good. I think the head and the feet is the best part. Oh yeah. Oh, I can feel.Creativity coming into my head. So she just finished my head massage. Am I glowing? The after knife massage glow up. Oh, I feel good. All right, final stretch.
Yes.
Okay. I feel like jello. It feels like I have like a better grip.Like when I'm standing, it's more balanced here.
More balanced.
Yeah.
And more easy to walk.
Yeah, it is easier to walk. It feels good.
I always say it's like a baby reborn.
Look at my new feet. Oh, so fast.
So loose.
I feel good.
Let me see if it comes out. Let me see if it comes out.
Yeah, it's easy. It's like easier now. It's just loose.
然后眼睛会觉得比较轻松，因为你的这个的筋会通到眼睛。
真的。
所以我们坐这里，眼睛也会不一样。
Wow, so it's all connected.
Yes, all connected.
Is there a glow in my eye?
Oh, that's just nice. 谢谢你 ，Thank you so much. That feels so good. Thank you so much.
Wow, I'm a brand new person. Cup of tender J. I feel like the knife, because it was so sharp and precise, it like.Hit all of my pressure points directly. Sometimes when I do massages, like aroma massages or like Thai massages, I feel loose after, but there's still a little bit of tenseness, like it just never gets rid of it. But today it feels good, like it just feels nice.
You really feel very deep.
Yeah, it feels just good, like healing, healing. And here too. Oh, snaps! Can't stop me now. We just finished the massage and she's rechecking.Again.
如果满分是100分、嗯、我们刚刚那样大概50-60而已。
50-60。
其他的40-50要靠你的运动跟少吃冰。像有的客人啊他想要好好调整的时候他可能量好体重、
okay.
然后体脂肪然后甚至我们帮他量他的脚。嗯。那回去他就可以注意。下一次来哪里不一样的。
So let's say,One of my viewers, someone who's watching this, they're coming to Taipei, Taiwan, and they want to try this whole thing out.
Yeah.
What do they need to prepare? How do they schedule an appointment? And like, how much is it?
Okay. 第一个就是说，他可以从网络上去预约。
网络上预约。
我们的那个 FB 去预约。
Got it. Oh.、Okay.
然后再来就是，看他是几个人，要照片。
Pictures. 需要他的照片。
要照片，那才会知道哪一个老师适合他。我们帮他。测、oh. 他可以在预约的时候就说我想要针对哪边、okay. 特别做哪边、
okay.
那来的时候大概要安排2小时
2 hours、
嗯 okay. 费用的话呢、okay. 就是一个小时就是1200
好、嗯、OK What is that? 30-40? That's not bad for an hour massage、嗯、Is it hour 一个小时 massage?
一个小时 massage
Wow, that's really good
然后来认识自己的身体
Yeah, that's understand 谢谢真的谢谢你
You got that
You guys giveHuge applause to Angelina for such a wonderful day today.
谢谢
谢谢
谢谢 So cute, you are so cute.
Oh man, sorry, let me start. I just feel so relaxed right now. I feel like I'm floating. Like a little angel, you know? She just released all this good energy. I have to be honest.When I heard of knife massage, I was like, oh, is it just a fad? But then when I came here and I kind of understood the history behind it, the how it all works and that it's actually like a look into your body and energy, then it made sense to me why it's such an art and why it's being preserved and why more people need to know about it. I think it's just a natural way to heal yourself. If you guys come to Taipei, Taiwan, you want to experience something like this, I'll leave the link.To this art center in the description below. You guys send them a message, schedule something with them. Hopefully you get to meet Angelina. This was really cool. All right, you guys, so now it's the part of the video where you comment below, would you try knife massage? Thanks so much for watching this video. I'll see you guys next time.
You're gonna go back to hole?
My hole?
Your hole?
My hole?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, sorry. I was like,Hey you, thanks so much for watching this video. Do you want to create your own travel video or you've been thinking about starting your own YouTube channel? Don't worry, your girl's got your back. Sign up for my free 3-part training series on becoming a travel vlogger. But if you're ready to take it to the next level, enroll in Viewing to Vlogging the Travel Vlogger course. 65 plus video lessons packed with expertise, valuable worksheets, and a community of aspiring creators to connect with. Learn how to optimize your videos, grow your subscribers, and snag them sponsors. Head to viewingtovlogging.com. I'll see you there. Bye!